pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Yuri. Hi, I'm Yara. Welcome to Royal TV. Today's Thursday, September 7th. Seniors, if you're interested in becoming a class officer, elections are underway. First thing you have to do is pick up a paper in B105. That paper must be turned in by Monday, September 11th. Voting will take place using a Google form on Wednesday, September 13th. The winners will be announced on Friday, September 15th. If you would like to join a CTE program, you must sign up by this Friday. There are several programs with openings. If you have any questions or want to join, see Mr. Talley or Mr. Mifsud in B103. If you're a CTE student here at Erie High, you can become a part of a great organization to show off your skills. It's called Skills USA.
Who are we?
We are.
We are.
America's proud champion of the skilled trades.
America's proud champion of the skilled trades.
We are a student-led organization
that's building the future skilled workforce.
Our nation depends on.
Our nation depends on.
With graduates who are career ready.
Day one.
Day one.
Day one.
We are everywhere.
Estamos en todos lados.
Nearly 400,000 students and teachers.
In middle schools.
High schools.
And college post-secondary institutions.
Nationwide.
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 More than 140 occupational areas.
From 3D animation
to welding
and everything in between.
The skills that have been,
the skills that are,
and the skills that always will be.
Essential.
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 Vital.
Valued.
But the skills gap is real.
And it's a real threat.
That's the gap between the millions of skilled trade jobs available.
And the skilled professionals ready to fill them.
We're closing that gap.
Every single day.
We are career ready leaders.
The Skills USA framework is the foundation
for everything we do.
It's made up of three areas.
Personal skills.
Workplace skills.
And technical skills grounded in academics.
The framework is part of our curriculum.
It complements our hands-on skills.
With life-shaping leadership skills.
Teamwork.
Communication. Work ethic.
Professionalism.
Integrity.
And so much more.
We are competitors.
We sharpen our skills through competition
on the local, state, and national levels.
Competitions created and judged
by industry
to make sure the skills that we're learning are cutting edge.
Are cutting edge.
Are cutting edge.
We don't just get hired.
We get hired first.
For some of the most highly skilled,
high paying,
in demand jobs available.
We are socially responsible.
We don't just use our skills to help ourselves.
We use them to help each other.
And our communities.
We stand up for each other.
We help each other grow.
In ways we never thought possible.
We welcome everyone.
We welcome everyone.
We welcome everyone.
Todos son bienvenidos.
No matter who you are.
No matter who you are.
No matter where you're from.
No matter where you're from.
You've got what it takes.
You've got what it takes.
You've got what it takes.
To be a Skills USA champion.
To be a Skills USA champion.
Join us.
Join us.
Support us.
Support us.
Because there's never been a better time
to be skilled.
To be skilled.
To be skilled.
Who are we?
We are.
We are.
We are.
We are.
The Erie High bell schedule is set for the school year. Take a look. Due to construction, you might find it a little tricky to find the G hallway. Here are the directions.
Starting from the lobby, turn right to the 300s. Head all the way to the end and turn left. Continue down until you reach the first staircase. Go up the stairs and you'll be in the G wing.
If you like to write, interview others, attend events, report on what's going on in school, or take photos, the Erie High Newspaper Club is looking for members. All students are invited to join the Erie High Royal Spectator. No experience is necessary. See Ms. Schaefer in room 275 on the north side of the building for more information. If you ordered a yearbook last year and did not receive it, see Mr. Gibson in room 297. And those are your morning announcements from all of us here at Royal TV. Have a royal day. We leave you today with a message from the BR3 team here at Erie High.
In any office, respectful, use polite, professional language, and soft inside voices. Respect the privacy of others. Follow directions of secretaries, counselors, nurses, principals, and any other staff. Responsible. Follow SmartPass procedure, visit the office only when necessary with a SmartPass from your teacher, enter and exit using appropriate doors. Resilient. Wait patiently for your turn to speak with secretaries, counselors, nurses, principals, and any other staff. Knock softly if the door is closed. Here's the wrong way to handle yourself in any office.
I need help.
Here's the correct way.
Excuse me.
How can I help you?
I need help.